Close to a gentleman's heart. While both may be dabbled with lightly, they are more profitably pursued as an art. The waltzer, for example, is perfect as a cordial form of introduction. Charming young things will be charmed, making them ripe for seduction. Seduction and doffing are so interlocking, you can't really tell them apart. If you want to get a girl, get yourself a hat and doff your way into her heart. The chamberlain is a method of doffing designed to reach ladies far away. For example, on the deck of a steamer as it's pulling away from the quay. The Salisbury should always be accompanied by a suitable remark on the weather. It may be used when greeting one's equals, and in extremely rare cases, one's betters. Seduction and doffing are so interlocking, you can't really tell them apart. If you want to get a girl, get yourself a hat and doff your way into her heart. Let's take a look at the logo, designed for the cat about town. With the arm perpendicular to the pavement, a pleasing L shape is formed. There's Doff and Usher gesture, known as the Shuttleworth Matador Gambit. Its debonair technique can only be described as Latinate and extremely light-handed. Seduction and doffing are so interlocking, you can't really tell them apart. If you want to get a girl, get yourself a hat and doff your way into her heart. Your Duffage with quotes from Mallarmé or Baudelaire. Once you have reached the boudoir, you may hurl your Homburg aside. While doffing can lead a horse to water, it cannot assist him to ride. Seduction and doffing are so interlocking, you can't really tell them apart. If you want to get a girl, get yourself a hat and doff your way into her heart. Seduction and doffing are so interlocking, you can't really tell them apart. If you want to get a girl, get yourself a hat and doff your way into her heart.